Seguimos recorriendo los mejores proyectos de Miami. Ahora quiero presentarles el de Hugo Colombo, Flat Iron.
There's always been a big component of Latin American buyers in Miami, but there's always been like a smaller component of people from all over the world. You have Europeans, you have people from Northeast United States, you have people from the West Coast, and what you start seeing now in Miami is Asians. If you looked at the skyline of Miami 10, 15 years ago, it was, at night was dark. A lot of people bought places, apartments, maybe to come here every once in a while. Now the skyline of Miami is lit like the skyline of New York. So more and more people are buying here to live here, not just to have a place to come for a few weeks. Here we are today. I feel that the market is very strong in Miami. There's a lot of demand. Miami is growing organically. There's a lot of things happening in Miami besides residences. You have a lot of cultural events. You have a lot of events that are attracting a lot of people to Miami. For some action, baby, come and give it to me.
'Cause I'm a freak, the way you pop it and drop it all over me. No se muevan porque ahora seguimos con más proyectos de Miami.